Hello everyone, welcome back to Comparative Investing Techniques CIT channel. This video is an update of performance on a Hong Kong exchange listed company called China Resource Power, previously used by CIT to demonstrate the effectiveness of our intrinsic value, and we shall now bring investor attention to our Facebook update. On the 7th of September 2020, based on China Resource Power 2020 first half result, our estimated intrinsic value was at $12.91. Close price was at $8.74. As per our attachment, which also showed $8.74, it traded below the CIT intrinsic value of $12.91. On the 8th of May 2021, based on China Resource Power 2020 second half result, we estimated its intrinsic value at $13.46, and our close price was at $10.20. As per our attachment, which also showed at $10.20, traded below the CIT intrinsic value of $13.46. So we shall now take a look at China Resource Power latest share price performance. As at today, China Resource share price currently is trading at $18.42 with a day range that hit a maximum high of $19.40. So we have done up a spreadsheet and to recap all the information with investor. So as per what we have saw just now, on the 7th of September 2020, CIT provided intrinsic value on China Resource Power based on its 2020 first half result at $12.91. Close price was at $8.74. So upfront, if an investor get to know that the share price was traded at a much lower level as compared to its value and decided to go ahead to take position, on the 8th of May 2021, he can send in his valuation request to check out on the latest updated value of China Resource Power based on its 2020 second half result, and he would be advised that the intrinsic value have increased to $13.46. Of course, the close price on the 8th of May was still at $10.20 and traded below the intrinsic value, and open an opportunity for those who have missed the first entry on 7th of May, 7th of September 2020. Alright. So after the investor have taken position, as at today, 23rd of August 2021, based on the current price of $18.42, he or she will have profited 110% return. Alright, but of course, when we look at the maximum return, when the share price hit the maximum high of $19.40, it actually gave an investor a maximum return of 121%. Right, so we can see that again, it is always very useful for investor to know the intrinsic value of a stocks. Okay, once you found out that the share price is traded at a huge discount below the intrinsic value, okay, go ahead to buy it. Thereafter, just hold on to it. Don't do anything. Don't jump in and out of the stocks, because if you do that, you are not going to do well. Right, just buy at a huge discount below that intrinsic value and hold it, and given time, you will see compounding effects set in into the share price and give you a very massive return. Alright, so for investor who wish to find out the intrinsic value of the stocks that you want to invest in Singapore or Hong Kong stock market, you can actually send in your valuation request to us via our Facebook Comparative Investing Technique. For Singaporean, we charge $20 Sing on every valuation request. For foreigner, we charge $20 USD. Thank you for watching and goodbye.